perfect timing.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Cid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car, and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Thank you.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two. Bring it.
Or what?
I'll give you that.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. 'Cause I need the legroom in back.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship!
You realize that's three halves?
Well, it'd explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Remember, they're just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
Keep it together.
Outstanding.
No.
Yep. It's only so far man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car. Huh.
Let's hit up the shop.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Nacht.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Nacht?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
How y'all doing? Stand up straight, boy.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. Be seeing ya.
She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need it, just let me do a dog and move.
Thanks for the offer, but let's move back to your house, eh?
Don't miss!
We're on the same page.
Yeah!
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Nox?
Huh. Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Want to go check it out?
What is it?
Sid's friends, was it? Y'all did good. Take your pick. Much obliged. Want to help out with some varmints? Appreciate it. What can I do you for? Eating your fill? I was about a bite to eat. Take your pick. You boys are a brave bunch. Make sure y'all go prepared.
Important.
You reckon?
It's a national treasure.
Suppose so. Never understood this treaty business.
Stronger.
Must be thanks to my balanced diet. The one that doesn't skew as much. One. And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
Another one to wrap up quick.
It's a good chance to earn some experience points.
Is this a game to you?
Sort of. Just trying to level up here, dude.
Hey!
In your way. You've got my back?
Always. Bingo!
Ha! My hands are getting a little crummy.
It's history now.
How about we grab a bite?
Yeah, let's do it.
What can I do you for? Nice work out there. What can I do you for? Y'all hungry for info? Y'all hungry? What do y'all want to know? Want to help out with some varmints? Much obliged. Stay alert.
Time to go.
Everybody out.
Who's up for a hike?
The hunt is on.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Opening.
Right.
Nice one, Bronco. It's your guy.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Shall we camp here?
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
So, just how many photos have you taken?
Well, haven't really been keeping count, but it's a lot. First time outside the Crown City. You bet.
I'm eager.
Maybe quit making faces and snap some of us, too.
My face just does that, and you always shy away from the lens.
Well, now he's given you royal permission.